Part 4, does strength training make you slower in sprinting and other sports skills? Now we're going to talk about keeping first things first. You and I probably agree on this one, but sprinting is the most important factor of athletic training. Hands down, I wouldn't have said that 5 years ago, but now I have almost 9 years under my belt. Sprinting is the most important. But when it comes to optimal, me as a coach providing the optimal experience and chance for my athlete to be the best athlete ever, lifting and strength training is a part of that formula. Your background as a track and field athlete may not align with that, but when it comes down to the research and my anecdotal experience, the athletes that are strong, powerful, can move heavy weights quick, can jump very high, sprint very fast, and throw things very hard are the ones that are high-level college and professional athletes. And yes, can you improve athletes by just sprinting them? Yes, you can. But is that their optimal state? Is that their best that they can do? I would argue no. So I truly believe that this whole perspective comes from a lack of understanding between building muscle and actually using it as an injury prevention tool and a strength and power development tool. Again, the coaches that are chasing weight or pounds on the bar are not great strength coaches. It's about how fast you can move said weight on the bar, because that's what translates to sprinting, that's what translates to sport, and that's what translates to less injury.